Hey guys, welcome back to Mr. Dragon. Today I'm going to show you how to body flip with this ball right here. So for this, all you need is the right amount of water and a flat surface like this one right here. So let's get into it. Guys, for this one, you need about this much water. So we'll test it. Just tilt the ball like this sideways and it should back up. Again, let's tilt the ball this much and it should back up. So this is the right amount of water. So it's about 1/3. So let's get into the technique. Guys, so now first I'm gonna show you how to grip the ball. So we have this kind of grip right here. So gripping two fingers from the front and the middle and index and the thumb from the back. You should be able to hold the ball with two fingers first. Then we gotta move the ball this way for some time. And then do it. And it happens. It takes a lot of effort. First, you need to have a flat surface, or else in the carpet it will just slip. And guys, if you still can't manage to get this ball to flip, so there is a trick. Let me just go get it. Guys, I've got some salt right here, as you can see. And now we're gonna put about 3 to 4 spoons of it in the bottle. So let's do it. One, two, three, and the last 4. This actually helps a lot. Let's get the salt aside. The ball cap fit. Now we shake it a bit. And follow the same technique. Guys, it's a bit hard to do it, but you can still do it. And it takes a lot of effort and practice. Sometimes I also don't make it like this. But 2 and 3. And yeah, guys, we can't be using the same wall for much time, like because of these grooves, it just tilts over and sometimes the water leaks. But let's do the test again. So it still does it, but when there are grooves, the chances of it doing are very less. So if you like the video, like, share and subscribe, and peace out.